pretty sure that if King and Khan teleport back, he does. Never mind. I'm like, I could see them go for it and just immediately punish him as Kalos?
Ghost is going to come in here. He's trying to get him off the wall. And with no flash available, it's a little bit awkward for Kuz with a flash over the wall now from Solka, who, oh man, he's going to get kited out here. No flash on the Syndra. The flash comes in now from Faker. The sleep coming in. The damage will be there. First blood to the Zoe as Kana now is going to move forward and look to bite off a little bit more. But she's going to have to be satisfied with the one kill.
And it is in the end.